ladies and gentlemen,
I have a few things to say, and I better get it out of the way because I know most of you are anxious to get this train on its way. I should introduce myself. I'm K.E. Hunt, Vice President of Operations and Maintenance for Canadian National. Some of you may remember that we had a ceremony in Belleville about 2 years ago, at which time we put 6218 to rest. And there was some question in our minds at that time whether we'd be able to bring back another major or large steam locomotive. And at that time we said we'd try. It's been 2 years of effort, and we have 6060 here today. First of all, I'd like to mention to you that our president, Mr. N.J. McMillan, is fully committed to this project of not only 6060, but also the whole historical projects group within Canadian National. Now, you all know the history of great steam engines in Canadian National over the past few years, starting with 6153 and now working down to 6060. Now, we hope to be able to keep this locomotive in active service for a long period of time. And I think one of the major reasons why I can say that with a great deal of assurance is the commitment of the people who have prepared this locomotive. It has come through a very heavy rebuilding. The men who worked on this locomotive worked on it with a great deal of love and dedication. And I am quite certain that we now have a locomotive which, in boiler terms and in machinery, will do us service for a long period of time.